Welcome to episode 5. That's my sister's. We're gonna continue our Terraria adventure and hopefully get some armor because I keep dying. Remember that there was Ow. Tried to sneak out there without seeing me. That there was some like minerals ore over this way. So I'm gonna see if I could find them again. See if I can get some more. There's more sunflowers. I don't get the point of them. Just decoration, I guess. There's sugar. See that slime coming inside. Hoping it doesn't attack me. It did. And here we go. It looks like that's some more of it, but I'm not sure. Okay. This is crash that. There's a ton of stuff down here. That was a 10 one. Nope. That looks like iron. No, it's just not. I'm going to avoid that guy. There's a blue star there. I don't know. There's a ton of pots here. So. And I read up that there can be valuable stuff in them. I do like how in this, opposed to like Minecraft, you can hold torches. Whoa. I'm glad I stopped there. You can hold torches for a light source rather there than having to place them. It's just that. What's that one? This kind of sound, this soundtrack sounds like that of Portal. The second Portal. It just sounds similar. So, still exploring this cave, it's pretty huge. There's a point of water right here. The merchant has arrived. What's that mean? Can I buy stuff from them? Let me out. Ugh. Your life just goes down so quickly. Okay, well at least I can see the merchant now. I've got some money. Fallen star. Where's that blue star I found? Oh, I can make arrows. How do I make regular arrows? How did I get arrows in the first place? What happened? Here, I'm here. Okay. So I can buy arrows. Mining helmet. I can't afford that yet, but I have these two. I have some of those. Don't have arrows. I don't think I'm gonna buy anything. Nah, I'm not gonna buy anything here. But where are the arrows in my inventory? Oh, we got 10 of them. Can we get a candle? Okay, well, the merchant has arrived.